If you are trying to install Adobe Creative Cloud and facing problems, then this video is for you. Hi guys, and welcome to Web Tech Talkies. As you can see here, I'm getting error code 50. So let's solve the problem. Just go to your web browser and type Adobe CC Cleaner. Go to first link and then you can see this website. Just scroll down a little bit and then download Adobe CC Cleaner. You can see a prompt. Just save it. I already downloaded that. Just open that and then run it. And then you can see a prompt saying yes or no. Just hit on yes. Now you can see a black window having two options, English and Japanese. Type E and hit enter for choosing English. Now here is a whole agreement. You can read this, but type Y and hit enter to agree this agreement. And now you can see various options. Type 1 and hit enter to uninstall all the Adobe's Creative Cloud softwares. Or you can choose particular number and then hit enter. I am uninstalling all the Adobe software. Now you can see four options. Just type 1 and hit enter to uninstall Adobe's Creative Cloud desktop version. Now to continue this process, type Y and hit enter. Now this is processing. As you can see, Adobe CC Cleaner removed Adobe's Creative Cloud. Now just restart your computer. And after that, type Adobe's Creative Cloud and then go to Adobe's website. Just click on free trial and then start your free trial and then download it and run it. And this time you will not face any error. If this fixes your error, then hit that big thumbs up button. Do comment on this video and share this video among others so that they can solve their problems. As you can see here, it is perfectly installing and there is no error. So subscribe to this channel for more tech related videos. Signing off this time, goodbye and take care.